not no Stonewall Jackson, baby. I washed my hands in muddy water. That goes perfect for these times now.
What are you gonna do?
Two?
Yeah.
the other 20 people watching.
You still got 20 people watching? Wow.
Go live.
It is. Who sings this one?
Jimmy Rogers sings this one.
Oh. I've never heard
Blue
of it.
Blue Yodel number two, My Love Gal. Love a gal and see you. Give a cold plan to spread on the table. We're a
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Y'all know the band Girls of Rhinestone?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Happen to know a song called Dig a Hole in the Meadow?
Deal is everything that goes in there, I match for his first car. So he's been
better.
Where's the you going vintage or you going brand new?
Easy, I should have said that.
Yeah.
Get that SS, buddy.
Well, now I'm gonna get a sticker for
it. Absolutely.
No.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, that comes with a perk,
then. Oh, that's an SS.
That's how bad people know.
This morning, it has been kind of like my me and my sister's relationship. Come home and there's always some kind of trouble.
Are you saying that because she's sitting there in front of you? Or?
Oh, no, I'd say that to her face, too.
You trying to provoke her right now?
I'm your sister.
What
did you say? I didn't. Is that into an answer?
Good.
It sounds good about it. I'll go with it. I'll pretend like you said it.
Okay. You got no one sitting on the stand.
I get ready.
If it's not
talking
about me,
oh, that's I know one that he's redone. 16th Avenue, do you know that one that he did? Yeah. You know, we might just keep it. That's a nice little thing to have on the side.
Only like three, 4 years.
Next to Luke.
She's definitely not crazy, is she? Best
thing that'll ever happen. As long as she wants to keep coming.
It's now or never.
Left after that?
Who knows? We'll find out. Mr. Andrew is tonight, but I do want to say thank you for
him allowing me. He's around.
He's around.
I want to thank him for letting me come
through. Same. And thank you for buying the L House and having us out.
Eastern Kentucky, the young boy grew up with. Thank you. Chris Stapleton's song. It's called "We're the Scarecrow in the Garden." Thank you. Thank you, sir.
That's a
surprise.
That was from Janelle.
Janelle.
Barbie girl.
Janelle.
Hello,
Barbie. It's
from Barbie.
Okay.
I don't know about that one. That's my go-to. Jumbo Wumbo Barbie girl. Every time somebody plays live,
I don't know. Barbie is
No, don't. It's more of like an a-hole move.
Everybody would hate me if I did that.
So those are my go-to, like, play some dances.
Next time you're in the shop, look around at the walls.
What?
Look around at the walls on the shop.
Really?
One of the best things that ever happened to me is I made a friend with a guy in basic training. Huge.
Really?
This guy's a monster. He went to work at the tomb of the unknown soldier. Retired from the military. Went to the D.C. consulate. And Emily went to D.C. I called him up and said, I'm sending my daughter to you. He's put her number on my phone right now. Give her her. So she'll have fun.
Number 8.
You need a number.
Hi guys.
I was like
Jared doesn't put it in a jar. A jar don't fit in there. He's not doing it no more. Thank God.
What are you going to do?
Close, when it'll open up, find it though.
That turned out pretty funny. And that relates a lot to me and my mom's relationship. She has gone crazy multiple times. Let's see what we got. I'm going a little bit off track now. We were on track, now we've gotten off track. I believe I can.
I think this is going to be the end of Corona, because the last time we got to play out was playing for Andrew St. Patrick's Day as it all started. So now we get to play for Andrew. It should all be over. Put 2020 in the books and let's move on.
2020 still happening. I'm gonna go with David Loggins. I think that's how you say it. somebody I can sing to. Oh yeah. Halfway through dropping it and realized that. You leave.
Or your mom.
Got Mr. Joe Patrick saying, hey kiddo, let's go camping.
We have five kids, so it's like, if we don't have some kind of like phone booth or like demo booth, we're good.
Sorry if I don't get you guys' comments in time. Keeping you guys entertained. My tunes this is gonna be our last song.
What you gonna do?
You know? Doing for you guys, this one's gonna be the last one.
This is the last
one. It's a Dwight Yoakam. I can find it. It's called I'll Be Gone. I'll Be Gone in the Morning. Well, I watched you take off the clothes and slip under the sheet, and I turned his boots off my feet. Well, he put without a word and looked underneath me. There was pretty light goes in his heartbeat. I'll be gone.
for
joining live, coming out and see me. It's the end. Oh, I ain't got a circulation of buns.
How long was it?
What is that one? What is that one?
The yellow one?
No, the one on the other side that you tapped like the girl.
That's a page flip. It's all my songs that for too long to fill the screen. I tapped that. That's what I did when I went to go flip the screen up. I dropped my pig instead of doing that. I got halfway through it and I'm like, oh, now I had a page flip. I hope I can take as many as you want. They'll stick with me. If you stick them, they'll stay. Watch this. Yeah, 376 views, 50 comments, and 4 shares.
Wait, it was live? Oh, I didn't know.
It was going for 2 hours. Oh, Lord.